Hi everyone! It's Miss Library back with Beatrix, the book bunny. Hi Bee. Hi Bee. Are you ready to read? Beatrix, are you ready? Yes? Okay. He says, get on your magic carpet. All right, go. Go. Get on your magic carpet. Okay. Good job. Are you guys on your magic carpet? Good. Now, Berto. Berto. Oh my gosh, where has he gotten off to now? Berto. Berto. Yes, there's Berto. Hello, everybody. I am Berto, the bookworm. I love to read. I love to sing. And I like to kiss. Mwah. Mwah. Berto, really? Right now? Yes, I love it. Ah! Okay, enough. Why don't you tell everyone what to do? Okay, everybody. Crisscross tortilla sauce. Tortilla sauce? Okay. All right. Put your tortilla eyeballs in. Okay. Put your sombrero ears on. Well, now we can see and hear the story. Mm-hmm. Put your taco mouth in. Oh, all right. You know what? I love tacos. How am I gonna not take a bite out of my mouth? Ow! Mm-mm. We better zip up quickly. Zip, 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 zip. That way we won't eat our mouths. Mm-hmm. Okay. All right. Put your seatbelts on, everybody. Okay, click, click, get. Berto, can you count everybody down from the magic carpet in Spanish? Sí. Very good. I wonder if you guys can do it. Ready? Cinco, cuatro, tres, dos, uno, blast off! Oh, oh my gosh. I'm okay. Where are we? Oh, oh, oh. We're in Mexico. Cool. Hey, why don't you introduce them to our friend? Look it. This is our amiga. Look at her. Isn't she pretty? Look at her beautiful, beautiful outfit. And her flowers in her hair. Okay, are we ready to read our book? Yes, let's read. Okay, okay. Boy, Beatrice is making a lot of noise over there. Okay, where's my book? Right here. Here we go. Today, we are reading Round is a Tortilla. It's a book of shapes. By Roseanne Greenville Thung and illustrated by John Parra. Do you know what a tortilla is? Well, I'm going to show you. Round are sombreros. What do you think a sombrero is? Right, hat. Wait a minute. Let me put my sombrero on. I have one. Ha ha! Do you like my hat? Round are sombreros. Round is the moon. Round are trumpets. And that blare out a tune. Look at them, they're dancing. That looks like fun. Round are campanas. What do you think a campanas is? They chime and ring. Right, a bell. Round are the nests where swallows sing. See the swallows? Looks like he's going to take a picture. Round are tortillas. Where's my tortilla? Oh, I found my tortilla. Here's my tortilla. It's made out of corn. Can you smell it? Mmm. Tortilla. See it? That's what tacos are made out of. Tortillas. Round are tortillas and tacos too.
Round is a pot of abuela's stew. This is abuela, grandmother. I can name more round things. Can you? What else is round? Like a ball? Hey, look. The table is round. The bowl is round. I bet you can think of all sorts of other things that are round. Square are the letters. We know them well. Square, look at that. Do you see the board game? See, square. Square is a board game to help us spell. Oh, wait a minute. Let's look at these letters. F-A-M-I-L-I-A. That spells family in Spanish. Familia. Familia. They must be familia. Playing a game called Scrabble. Square are ventanas that give a view. What do you think a ventana is? Do you think it's a window? Well, you're right. Square is my clock and my photos too. Square is the park. See the park? And the Zocalo, city square, city in the middle of the city. Square is a fountain from long ago. How many squares do you know? Hey, you know what? Look at this book. Look at the shape of this book. Yes, square. That's handy. Rectangles are carts with bells that chime and called palatas in summertime. What do you think a palata is? Did you guess ice cream? That's right. Yummy. It says muy frío, muy delicioso. Very cold, very yummy. Ooh, we should share some ice cream together. Stone metates inside our casa help us grind our corn to masa. Masa is what the tortilla is made out of. They grind it and then they make tortillas, yeah? And a casa, can you say casa? Casa is a house, a home. Casa. Rectangles are flags that fly. See them? Wait, I have some flags and I have that are rectangles. Look. See that? Is that a rectangle? Yes, it is. Do you know what flag that is? Right, the American flag. United States of America. I have a couple of other flags too. Look at this one. This is from Paraguay. Isn't that pretty? There's another, that's a big rectangle, isn't it? And another country called El Salvador. See that one? El Salvador. More rectangles. The rectangles are flags that fly above the scoreboard way up high. How many rectangles do you spy? Can you help me count them? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and there's a sneaky one, 6. 6 rectangles. The scoreboard is a rectangle. What are they playing? Baseball. Triangles are crunchy chips. I happen to like crunchy chips. Look at my triangle. See it? Well, it's kind of not quite straight, is it? There. Maybe later. I'll eat it later. Not right now. Crunchy chips, ooh, for guacamole and other dips. Ooh, I like to dip my chips into guacamole and maybe a little cheese dip. Yummy. Triangles sail on the breeze. They line the shore and glide on seas. See the sailboats? Wow, look at all that's going on there. I spy a mermaid. I spy a shark. An octopus. Do you see the dolphin, the whale, the turtle, a sea snake? Ooh, there's all sorts of things in there. That's pretty busy. Sandias chilled in tubs of ice. What would you guess a sandias? What do you think sandias is? You guessed it, watermelon. Sandias chilled in tubs of ice. Quesadillas by the slice. Ooh, yummy. I'm getting hungry. Triangles can beat the heat. What other triangles can you eat? I think I want quesadillas. Oval is my favorite locket. A special pebble in my pocket. I don't have a pebble, but I have a stone that's an oval. Do you like my stone that's an oval? Look at that. I wonder if you can find a stone or pebble that's an oval. I find ovals at the store. Huevos. What do you think a huevo is? I'll give you a hint. There's huevos. See, what is that? What is that? It's certainly an oval. See that? Right. Huevo is an egg. Huevos, olives, and beans galore. Beans. Wait a minute. Beans. We love beans. Like magic beans? Ooh, wait a minute. Like magic beans? Like that? Oh. Kind of reminds me of Jack and the Beanstalk. Wow, see? Oval. Can you see them? Oh, I'm having a hard time showing you. Those are oval too, beans. Can you name a couple more? Stars for parties, stars for light, lining streets with colors bright. There are so many shapes wherever you go. How many more shapes do you know? I bet you can see a lot of shapes in here. It looks like they are having a fiesta. A fiesta. I wonder which one of those is you. Are you in this? Let's listen. I think that's me. I'm dancing. Where are you? So many things. I spy a monkey. See the cake? Maybe you're the person with the cake. Are you the little girl with the cake? What else do you see? That sure looked like fun, didn't it? But wait a minute, we're not finished. I hope you like that book. I have some shapes to show you. I wonder if you know these shapes. What shape is this? Right, a circle. What about this one? Ooh, this one's a little harder. Remember the flag? A rectangle. What about this one? Right, square, just like our book. Ooh, that one's a good one. You guessed it, star. What about that one? Remember? It's like an egg. An oval. An oval. And we go back to our triangle. Did you know all of your shapes? Oh, I'm so glad. I hope you like that story. And I hope you like visiting Mexico. I wonder if you can do the Mexican hat dance. Beatrix?